Mikey Garcia here with a brand new opening of a barbershop. It's called The Hair Doctor in Riverside, California. You can watch Mikey's fights here. A lot of fans, a lot of people.
Reporting.
Manny Pacquiao against Mikey. What do you think?
Ooh, I'd love to see it. I'd love to see it.
Who are you going for?
I gotta go with Manny, man. That's my boy.
Of course. But I think Mikey will have that fight.
What about with Pacquiao Loma? Do you think that's gonna happen?
Maybe Pacquiao Amir Khan, because if Amir wins his next fight, he's mandatory.
Right. Oh, so is we'll it? See. Okay.
It's a lot of big fights for Manny.
Oh, it's gonna be great.
How about Mike? Who do you want to see him fight next?
If he wants Spence, let him have Spence. That's gonna be a great fight.
Let's do it. We're here at the Hair Doctors. How's it going?
Ellie, what's going on, Ellie?
We're here at the Hair Doctors.
Yes, sir.
At Riverside. All right. What do you think? Pretty cool?
Yeah,
look at all the monitors. Look at all the boxing.
It's nice.
Are you live right now?
No, not yet.
Okay.
We're going to post it later, though.
Okay, cool.
Good seeing you, Ellie.
Of course. How's it going?
All right, man.
Hey, quick question. Is the rehab center for when you come in here and get messed up, you go next door, or is that just a sign?
No, we don't get messed up right here. It's all professional.
No, not you, but maybe...
Let me show you the
customer. I don't know. Yeah, it's a 2-for-1 if they want to
but
come.
But it is a rehab center?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, just making sure. Like, I don't know if it's an old sign.
Yeah, so we don't really run into it.
Okay. You know? But they could come get haircuts.
Anybody can come get haircuts.
Anybody can get it.
At the hair doctors.
Anybody can get it.
Anybody can get it.
Anybody will get it. Anybody will get it.
If they come here.
Hey, Mikey, you know how you know who's the best barber?
Why?
Who knows? If you have to guess who's the best barber, you know what the logic is?
What's the logic?
The guy with the worst haircut. Because he obviously cut up his and they cut his hair. That true?
I don't know. I don't go to barbers anymore.
You know there's a rehab center next door?
What is that supposed to mean?
No, it's a hint. Hi. So you just chilling?
Help me out with a picture?
Yeah.
Can you help me out with a picture, man? Get it with just here?
On the same.
You want it now or when you stand here?
Right. I'm gonna see my dad.
What was something that's doing back there?
You know, doing it to go cowboys?
Nah, none of that. What's up? Can I get a picture real quick?
Yeah. Thanks, brother.
You're welcome. Look in the house.
Hey, is that brand new shirt you just got, or what? You never wear it, or?
Never wore it. Does this even look like him?
Good.
Sorry. Who's this, Justin Bieber?
Justin Bieber.
It looks nothing like Manny. You guys roll deep, huh?
Yeah, that's how we roll.
You guys from Riverside?
San Bernardino.
San Bernardino, are you from San Bernardino?
No, my cousin is.
He's from Corona.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Cajon did good last night.
1, 2, 3.
Who's the biggest Mikey fan of the group?
Me.
Really? You want a picture? I'll take it.
Thank you.
Frank, come here, help her. Are all these your kids?
No, my kids.
Okay. Hi. You get one time in Vegas.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Which part was that? had to be for a fight.
You guys, what would you like to meet Mikey?
Good.
Cool?
Good.
Okay. Your cousin's a big, big fan?
Yeah.
Dad should have been here.
I know.
Her dad's a big fan too?
Yeah.
Can't
move.
I need to take the picture.
You can't cut it no more. It's already too late. All you can do is trim it. But he needs some weight. What? You do it next time in least place or in March?
Reporting.
Hey, let me ask you a quick question. What's your name? Here, can you sign this one for Mikey? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, Mikey's gonna sign this for you.
Oh, okay.
Because you brought everybody with you.
Okay.
What part of San
Bernardino are you from? I'm from Thailand. I saw you, man. Hey, take a picture. I want to take a picture of Frank.
Frank
has fans. Frank has fans.
Because
huh?
Of you and Mikey find you all the time.
Yeah, awesome.
Take a picture. Stay visual.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
See you guys. Frank, you got fans, man. Does he know that? Mm-mm. You're a celebrity.
Yeah, big celebrity.
We're gonna sneak in real quick. This is her phone. Can you take one and that one?
Oh, they're gonna let them go.
Real quick, just 1 second, all right?
Thank you.
I'm just my son. That's why. Anyway. You want water? Okay, real quick. Say what's up to the champ.
She got hot all of a sudden. Huh?
I know.
Thank
you for coming. Wait,
on this shot? Wait, I don't know.
Ready.
All right, let's put it down.
1, 2. Got it.
All right. This is my son, man. He's acting like a little diva. Say what's up, guys.
Okay. Camera's right here.
He's camera shy. He's shy. Hey, he needs a haircut too.
And I haven't been able to give him a haircut.
All right, don't worry.
Say what's up, Ellie.
Who's next?
Hey, what's up?
Out of the moon.
Yeah, I know.